gentlemen, Sorry Reggae Rifle here with a reaction to the Exploding Coca-Cola prank, How to Prank Your Friend Bad. It's on BHD's prank channel. If you want to check the original video, it's in the first link you see in the description. Second link will lead you to BHD's prank channel. Go check him out on there. Awesome pranks on there, by the way. I'm going to do this prank to my sister, hopefully Pop. I know you're probably going to see this video. I might do this prank to you. Might. But I don't like wasting food, you know that. Wasting kai is not my thing. But, if you don't know what kai means, it's Māori for food, basically. I'm bilingual. Part Māori. So, there's that. Obviously from New Zealand, you can tell by my accent. And also, the links underneath that will be my Twitter, Instagram, and you now. Go check me out on there. I'm very, very active on there if you want to ask me some questions. I'm going to get into this video. I'm trying to keep my voice down because my mum and sister are sleeping. I'm doing this at night, very late at night, by the way. Like I said before, all the links in the description down below. Let's go.
It's Wolf Blasphemous HD. Okay, we are about to fuck Randy's whole fucking life up. So what you need for this prank is a box of cream filled donuts. It's got to be funny. The custard. Cream-filled ones, though. Mayonnaise.
I'd eat most of those before I fuck them up.
You know how black people don't like that shit. Some Coke. As you can see, I've already pre-prepared. That's why the string is hanging out of it. You take the mayonnaise and you scoop out the cream that's inside of the cream-filled donuts. And then you refill it with the mayonnaise. The mayonnaise is of the same consistency and color as the custard in the cream-filled donut. So it's going to be extremely hard for anyone to know what is going down. Now, the best way to scoop out the cream is actually to get your finger in there, you know, and just pull it.
It looks kind of suggestive.
Pull it all out. It looks just like the mayonnaise, man.
I pull
you can't tell the difference. All of these have already been filled
with
the stinky, smelly mustard, mayonnaise custard,
a
soda, preferably Coke. Now what you're going to do is you're going to take a Mentos and you're going to take a piece of string. So you basically have Mentos on a string and then you take your Coca-Cola, your soda, you dip it inside, but just at the top underneath the cap, as to where you can't freaking see it. You take the cap, twist it around the string. Basically, when someone opens this bad boy, the Mentos is going to drop into the soda, and it's going to explode all over them, aka Randy's fucking face. Now, once you have the cap tightened around the top of the Mentos with the string, you're going to want to cut this end off so that they won't be able to tell. Now, once Randy takes a bite out of the disgusting mustard mayonnaise custard donut, he's going to want something to drink. That is when I direct him to the extremely already chilled soda that's in the fridge. Same fucking shirt as me, man. Really? You couldn't? Fucking, I went and got us some fucking donuts, man.
Oh, shit, you got jelly. Yo, can I grab one of these jelly fills?
You can get it. You can get it. Don't ever say I ain't ever do shit for you. Like my one good deed of the year, baby.
That shit's pretty nice, though.
It's my one good deed of the year.
So I had to keep watching this plane with one up there on that often.
Nigga, that shit. Yes.
Hard,
nigga, the game is so fucking good, man. Dude, Johnny Cage was beating the fuck out of every fucking body, man.
That poster bad.
Everybody. Nobody had a fucking...
Dude, his fucking daughter was a bad bitch, man.
Nigga, what the fuck?
What? It's a donut, baby.
What the fuck is that?
You ain't so... Man, go. It's different. No, dude. It's fucking... It's mayonnaise and mustard. Oh, dude, come on, man. You know how long it took me to fucking fit that shit in? You're just gonna fucking wash it out?
cold. It's
oh, see, man, look on the bright side, man. At least it could have been way worse.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to end off this reaction. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to twat that like button and leave a comment on this video. I'm going to ask you a question for this. Have you done this prank to anyone? Or have you done a prank similar to this? And if you have, let me know. Or if you've done a video, link the video in the description. Not linking. Link the video in a comment if you've done a very similar prank to this. And if you've got a YouTube channel and done this prank, please link it. I will react to that video. And go ahead and give me some suggestions for things I should react to. I'm not going to react to too much because I don't want to get hit with copyright claims and or strikes. I've already had two copyright claims on my a video that I had to get rid of. But if you want to see the original, it's the first link you're going to see. Then the second link will lead you to BHD's gaming, will lead you to BHD's prank channel. Check his prank channel out. He hasn't been that active, but he might be. And then after that, you'll see my Twitter, Instagram, and YouNow links. Go check me out on there. You can ask me some questions on Twitter and or Instagram. Check me out on Instagram because I've got quite a few cool things. I also release almost all the thumbnails for my videos on Instagram as well. But until the next video, ka kite, peace, renegade. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to twat that like button and comment. And if you want to see more, make sure to subscribe to stay up to date. Thank you so much for watching. Until the next one, ka kite, peace.